Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and looks like we can get our points real fast with some scanning, and then maybe we'll go do some faction warfare. First things first, created another corporate project for that.
Drive active. Drive active.
back, pick up our cruiser.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So that's a stealth bomber, I think. Navidus is a Galente frigate, but I don't remember which one. Caldari shuttle carries. Electronic warfare frigate for Galente. Okay. So, it's capture, not defend, which means I need to go into hostile territory. Just double checking for battlefields here. I don't see one. What about pirates? Is there a pirate incursion? I don't see one of... Oh, no, here we are. Okay. I'm thinking... So we set our destination for there, see what we find on the way.
Drive active.
active.
Got it muted. Thought I was gonna get caught in a gate camp for a second there, but I guess that's not what they were doing. Check again for battlefields. There's no mediums here, so... take a look at Horus. That's just what I was looking for. Overall, I'm a lot happier with the rapid light missile launcher than I was in the past. I don't know why I was feeling so negative towards it previously. I don't know. You know, it is relatively short range. The reload, you know, the reload time is long. It runs out of ammo quickly. Those are certainly drawbacks. But man, the damage application is really pretty good. That's hard to argue with. It's possibly stupid to distract myself like this. Guess we'll see. As long as we don't see any flashing orange at local, probably gonna be alright.
Thank you.
I think we're expecting one more NPC before we close this out. At which point, I might cut this for a part two and take a crack at this large navy right here. Generally speaking, if you've got a decent fit, you can go up.
Oh, power to serve you as your foil, and I promise.
Something decided to spontaneously unpause itself. Annoying. Anyway. Generally speaking, if you've got a decent fit, you can go up a level and be okay. So we'll see. We'll test this one. That's about as expected, I guess. All right. Well, I'll go ahead and claim this, I suppose. And I guess we'll cut it here. So, until next time, have a good one.